wonderful 101.
Hello, everybody. It's Sephiroth204 for another episode of the wonderful 101. I wasn't going to say anything during that time because I think that was Commander Nelson's voice. But yes, in the last episode, we kept on trying to defend the port, Stratoport, and now we head to the rooftops to try to fend off some of the enemies that somehow made it inside the shield that things couldn't make it inside. Once again, there's a giant statue that seems to be the reactor.
That's what I like to see. Our gal's still safe.
Oh no, that's our
beating heart, the super reactor.
That's the that's our statue.
You are the vermin that's been scurrying about, nipping at our heels.
Who's there? Show yourself.
That's statue. Oh dear. There's our boss. Right, that's the goddess statue that we rescued. From the yes.
Your death awaits in the appendages of the magnificent Wana, officer fifth class of the mighty death jerk.
Oh wow. This guy is higher than Lambo was. Lambo was officer sixth class, so now Wana, who seems to be a fly.
Buzz off, Bugface, or stick around and find out what a real sting feels like. The Valiantium way.
Seriously, Lambo was sixth class.
Variation on a theme. I approve.
Stick a croissant in it.
It's you who will feel the sting, Earthlings.
Bring it.
OMG! What is that?
I'm sure it's nothing. Diejeah, 350% danger quotient. Yeah, this thing is a giant floating ball of death.
Diejeah, whose main laser cannon, incidentally, is set to vaporize you and your beloved statue in the matter of moments.
Well, hopefully longer than 10 minutes.
Hey, where are you going? Take me to your leader!
Dudes, they're getting away!
Time thing is approaching at incredible speed from 6 o'clock. Oh god, is that our Dakar? That's the enemy. What's his face? Oh no, it's a different one. But it's again with the fan service. Wonderful.
Another one? Kidding me.
Blue, wait!
Do you have a tragic backstory or do you not talk? Is she helping us? Well, what's going on here? I thought these guys were the were part of the Geth Jerks.
Are you out of your mind?
Can we attack or anything? No. We just have to avoid things. Have to avoid things, Dovey! Oh god, you are not avoiding things well. Okay. Just trying to concentrate. You essentially just have to go in a circle, it seems. Just keep moving, because they are homing missiles. Oh, that was stupid, Dove. You went right into that. Ow. They are homing missiles, so they will turn, and now that thing is moving around and trying to hit me and getting closer. Okay. But I do like how the enemy ship there does get bigger and bigger. I remember in Bayonetta there are a few points like that where you're just like running at not like you're flying at an object and it's good scaling. Oh hey, we're back to this again. That is Lambo, right? Yes, it is.
Dad!
So did Lambo kill my father?
Sacré vieux monde rouge! Catching a ride on a missile is not my idea of a good idea!
Wait.
Seriously, I am going to need a total makeover after this.
But why was she helping us get to the guest jerks?
I didn't think you had it in you, Rad. Where is this place?
I thought they were some of the leaders. Or at least the prince was. The enemy core is still active. Shoot the core. I can still take out the shadow port.
We're just gonna have to shove this missile down this jerk's throat ourselves. Team, unite up.
Roger.
Yeah, you know what we get to do? Let's just run around here. What is our operational boundary? This is okay. Can we go up this thing? Yes, we can. You know what we have to do? Hammer time. We can form the hammer. There we go. And yeah, it kicks you off. And I think enemies are going to start appearing, but... Okay, come on. Come on. Rapid attack. Ah-ha-how. I should have gotten off for that. I thought that we could make it, but nope. Obviously, it'll go faster if you, you know, use a bigger hammer, but I prefer speed in this case. You okay there?
Filth! Slime! Boo!
What are you gonna do, ugly? Shake your broken laser cannon at us?
Actually.
Hey, you,
Luca.
Alien! Listen to me for 5 whole seconds. I wanna see your leader! Don't you speak English?
Se habla español!
This is your first and only warning.
Yeah, why does Luca want to see
the
leader?
Or you force us to use force!
You don't know the meaning of the word! Allow me to demonstrate!
Okay, so this thing apparently has a phase 2 under all its armor, or its armor folds out. And now we are a Rayquaza. That's wonderful. Diejeah, lethal form. Now we're at 380%. Hopefully Deoxys isn't anywhere near here.
Wonder Jump!
Nope!
Wonderful 100! Diplomacy fails again! Team, engaging unlimited form!
Yay! Wait, how's that gonna work for, is that safe for Luca? But yeah, it's boss time! Go, go, Power Ranger!
Team, unite up!
Go, go, Power Ranger! Oh yeah, and this guy's gonna like start following us all around as we race up, and he's gonna send out enemies, and the thing's gonna attack itself, which is kind of dumb. But this should block any enemy attacks, which is nice. Okay, next phase. There are sharks. Oh no, not this. I despise these enemies. Orgon, 64% danger. You can't attack them when they're in the ground. Or metal. I don't know how the heck they do that. Can we just jump over this? No, we can't. That's... Yay, people. Eat. Yummy. Okay, so what you have to do... Dang it, is essentially avoid the enemy until the tail comes out, and then whip it, and it's kind of like Moldorms in Twilight Princess. But yeah, it it gets it out, and then you try to kill it as fast as possible. And it's gonna whip back out again. Yeah, and just try to kill it. You can... One, it is easy to fight, if you know what to do anyway. Two, can get insufferable. Did I actually make him fly away? That's kind of funny. There's times when you fight, like, three or more. But, yeah. It's really nice having the hammer here to just protect your head. And we're probably gonna get onto a section, yeah. No. That is... Why? Okay, never mind. I selected sword, and it was just like, eh. Yeah, so this thing... I don't know if the blue means that you can do something about it using your, the sword. But, I think that's just to differentiate its color from the rest of the textures here. Okay, we ranked up with one of our swordsmen, so that's cool. Let's avoid this guy. Okay, that can also knock him out, so that's good to know. Let's see if we can head onwards now. No, there's another one. Let's head up over here. Where are you? Come on, come on. Knock it out. Okay, good. Big sword, big sword, big swings. Slicey, 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 slice. Can you not kill it in one go? Seems that way, doesn't it? Oh, now it's doing this thing again. Oh, that's good. Just slash my people. Like you slash prices. Whee! I guess these are like little mini Rayquaza snakes. It's annoying that you can see the tail. I don't know if that's just a graphical... glitch, but... It makes me think that, like, I should be able to get it, you know? Oh, you can hit its head. Okay, I was wrong. But it's kind of hard to. Okay, let's see if I can hit it enough. Okay, then. Okay, then. Okay, then. This is bothersome. Come on. No. Come on. Kill it. There we go. Okay. We advance a little further now. Oh goodness, this is taking a lot of time, I apologize. Please don't hurt us. Yeah, it doesn't tell you to do the rapid fire, but you do the rapid fire. Okay, so far so good. I don't think I ever saw that in a cutscene, or maybe we did. I don't remember. But this is not gonna end well. So yeah, now we got to avoid everything. He's gonna shoot the little Rayquaza things at us, and then try to bite us. And we gotta avoid it. Oh, come on, game. Seriously? Okay, I tried to get out of the way, but it just slowed down. Okay, cool. Try that again. At least it didn't register as a death, it was just a fatality. Yeah, it was just a like a fall. Game. Okay. Oh. Okay. Whatever. Cool. I'll take it. That was not going well for me. I thought he was just gonna kill me, but... It's hammer time! Ha! Beautiful. Oh, it's angry now. Yeah, you see he's like in the little command center at the top there? I think he is anyway. But now it has... I was about to say scissor hands. No, its name is not Edward. But now we're gonna load up the actual boss fight. We can do this, Dovey. You can do it without dying. You can do it, you can do it, you can do it. Use your items. Remember to use items, Dovey. Okay, first things first, they're gonna give us people to eat. Okay, wonderful. Aha! Okay, cool. Can we break this? No. Maybe we shouldn't. Can we cut that? Okay. Apparently we do have to use the hammer there. People. No, where did they go? Oh, they were all killed already? Whoops. So what happens when you land your people right when he's opening his mouth? Let's see what he got now. Okay, just gotta protect ourselves. I have a feeling that we should be able to use some of those, but... Oh, Lord, why? I forgot that happened, and I'm kind of upset. I'll eat those people in just a second. You too. As much as you enjoy shooting, really not a good idea right now. Also, most of the field that we can be on is now off screen on the top there, which is kind of stupid. Unite jump? Not really unite jump, but... Unite cover! Bam! Okay, we can do this. We can do it. We can do. The wonderful wonder. Okay, one more. Yeah, okay. Scratch one, sword hand. And we're back up over here now. Come on. Okay, we got two good hits in there. And we have a new flying saucer to fight on, because if you saw, the old one was completely trashed. And we're at 100% capacity. So this should go a little better. As you can see, he's kind of yellow now, which is kind of funny. I don't know why it's funny, but I just find it funny. I think I'm sub- Oh god, let's not fall off again. You little jerk. Just said it twice, okay. Whee! I like how they destroy all their own ships and stuff in the process. It's just kind of funny. Okay, now this thing is just gonna be like... And he shows up here. Can I hit you while we're like all waiting? No. Why are you not forming? There we go. Longsword. That is an unfortunate thing. Alright, so now he starts carving up. Yeah, he starts carving the board up. I could have tried to hit the thingamabobs there. Okay, I can hit this back though. Okay. Don't necessarily need to make the sword that big, but eh. This again. Oh, this thing's gonna attack us. I don't know why it only attacks us the first time, but it is kind of funny. It reminds me of the Incredibles. Okay, so now what are you gonna do? You can shoot the things out of the top of your head, right? Or are you gonna do this? Yay! 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 And there. Okay. Cut that out. Oh, right. It's a strike. Right, and that gets us access to the top of his head. I totally forgot. This takes forever. Okay, good. And one more. There. Okay, not bad. I think we could have done a little better, but I don't know. Okay, so now he's got this going. Can I protect this? No, I can't. Ow. I want to try to bounce. Not bounce. Can I shoot this back at him? No. Okay, so we'll get an opportunity to destroy this one now. Kaboom! Get that stopped. Get the sword ready here. That is not. Oh my god, game. Come on, game. Seriously? You're just gonna like not recognize the fact that I make a coherent unite thing, but there goes his other arm. And we're back on the top of his head. Come on. And once again, just bamity bam bam bam. We only got one hit in, sadly, but well, we got like a moment of the other hit as well. Okay, so now he's gonna do this again, which if we do it right, we'll get an opportunity to go back on top of his head. Yeah, you don't need to make a huge thing for that. It's just one. Okay, this is going better than usual. I don't know why. It means this is probably not the last stage, or he's gonna do something else, or maybe I just remember it. Unlike the other boss fights or something, I don't know. I know it's not because I'm getting better, because that's not just not something that happens. Let's try to get... Come on. Come on. Tell me that that's just... Okay. I was like, did that really just happen, or does it need... Is it just going to go into its next phase now? Okay, sword. Cool. 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 Okay. So what do we got here? We got blades that are chopping everything to pieces. Whip. It's getting us out of here again. Okay, but we still gotta dodge, dodge, good. And we're gonna have sword at the front here. I know I didn't do 100, but still. This should, oh, it zapped our sword, okay. And back in your mouth. Part of a balanced breakfast. And yeah, you have to use the hammer. Okay. Please tell me I won and got, like, not a consolation prize for the first time. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Okay. Gun. You have to go, man, this is just star-studded cast of Unite Morphs. Oh no. The music's playing, we're done. Oh, you know you won when the music starts playing and that just makes you so happy. Oh man. Boom! Return to sender. Right?
You rock, Yellow. Come on, man. Catchphrase time. Let's hear it.
What? We have no such catchphrase in my country.
You ruined the moment.
I
love it, though.
Yet I have nothing.
It's beautiful, though.
Say goodbye to my Sonia!
What?
Dude, that is so not happening!
That took longer than 10 minutes. You're in for a surprise. Twisting while they're all talking. I just like hearing him go like, oh god. This is beautiful.
Announce ourselves in my country. I am unprepared. I have still not made catchphrase.
Oh, low self-esteem man. And he's gone. So we took care of Lambo and Juana. Is that a knife on the bottom? That's a knife on the bottom.
Well, you missed your chance, comrade. There he goes.
Wonderful 100, do you copy? The enemy fleet has been destroyed,
copy
and remaining
facts.
Bogies have bugged out.
I print.
Excellent work today, team. Get back to the Virgin Victory and treat yourself to a nice hot shower.
We're actually on the Virgin Victory.
Do not forget the shake.
And there's that baggage that needs returning to sender. Right, kiddo?
Hey, I'm not baggage. I have a name. Lukaluka.
And Luca's? stands for ankle biter.
Operation
how does that
03 complete. How... Flight path clear. Virgin Victory now proceeding to recover Professor Shirogane. Red, return to ship through hatch number 3.
Roger. Team, back to the bridge.
Roger.
Roger. That was the first time we didn't die. Wow. The insidious immoral fifth. Operation 1-3, normal, yay. We got a gold.
Well done, team.
Yay. We got platinum on time and combo. If we just gotten a little less damage, we probably would have gotten a platinum, as opposed to pure platinum, just a platinum trophy. That is fantastic. Oh my gosh.
Wonderful 101!
Thank you, Green. Oh boy, so that was great. Okay, so let's see, how much money do we have? So let's buy ourselves... What do we have here? Unite Spikes. Ooh.
Unite Spikes!
The, powered up version of the Unite Guts Morph. Oh, definitely! I love this one. Okay, so what it does... Oh, let's put that full screen. Instead of just using... No? I'm sorry. Instead of just using the little flan thing... Oh, there we go. There we go. It also makes a spike thing that attacks the enemy, so I'm definitely buying that. Sorry, Tombstone, but I remember using that a lot more, and it was fantastic. Anyway, this has been Sephiroth Total 4 with a wonderful 101. In the next episode, we'll start Operation 4. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye, everybody. Bye-bye.